Hello everyone, welcome to Bayern Now, the ultimate Bayern Munich fan channel. So, apparently the story coming out of Manchester from yesterday was that Leroy Sané did not want to sign for Bayern.
Oh my god, Leroy's crazy.
So, Sané apparently feels unappreciated by Bayern Munich.
Dang!
So, the story is he's feeling as if because he was injured and we didn't spend the money and buy him and try and get him in, therefore he doesn't want to join Bayern anymore. Or he's just feeling a little bit of doubt and a little bit underappreciated, and that's something that we all knew it was coming. Because the problem is now that Bayern will probably have to go back into renegotiating with him, right? I did say this. What if we just bought him in January while he was still injured, and then in February he would be back, and March he would be back for the Champions League? But now we have a situation on our hands where Sané is like, I don't want to come to Bayern if they're not going to go up and go beyond to get me despite my injury, right? And now he's thinking maybe PSG can come in, maybe Juventus can come in, right? If Juve come in for Sané, they'll pay 100 million. Every team is going to have the same price as us. It's not like Sané's ability to come to us is going to reduce his price for us. No, every team is going to get the same price to have to pay for him. So now we're in a situation where if we want Leroy Sané now, we have to, first of all, I think the deal has to be where we buy him from City, not before the summer transfer window, but we buy him immediately from City and then just keep him, like the Pulisic deal with Chelsea and Dortmund. That's the problem that we have to solve. So yeah, that is basically the update. And thank you so much for watching. Mia San Mia and peace.